Flexibles in a little bit of trouble here.
How much time do you have, Ty?
4 minutes.
Oh, bad.
Thanks, I need that.
He loved you long time.
I might re-sheet tonight.
You might need a new ship.
Water!
Hang on, Ty.
How much time you got back? Doctor's here. Come on.
How much time you got left?
Come on,
Saints. Come on, grab the
boat. I don't think I'm starting.
Come on, grab the boat. Thank you.
Your own guy.
Who's got 10 now?
No, kill him, Tim. Kill him.
We want the load. We don't want no stinking and bomb right here.
Landed.
Hey, son.
Jackson
Law. That's entertaining.
What's really funny about the video is that the man in the water preventing Tim's Bismarck from shooting up the I-boat anymore was another Axis captain, Dallas Flugel. And he had no idea that Tim was lined up ready to waste this poor Invincible. Watch the video again and you can hear Tim begging him to get out of the water.